Oh, Vaga, I love replay when I go cooking. Not weird? What? Okay, we'll put some Kirchmark now. The new Kirchmark will see that one look better. Excuse me. Pantygov, thank you. Welcome back. Okay. Okay, chat, we'll see if this works. Hello? Hello? ChillDude105 is in chat, and he says, I'm feeling happy today, people happy. Well, that's great news, ChillDude. So you're feeling like a chill dude today, right? I'm having some issues. My Grand Theft Auto didn't launch for some reason. Let's try that again. No, I'm not adding a cum emote, okay? Drop it! Okay, it won't launch in... Okay, that worked somehow. Why is like my game capture not even work anymore?
Well, shout out to Nim if that's who it is. I have no idea who that is or what kind of content they put out, but that was nice.
Yo.
Hello, my cat. Welcome back. Okay, let's see. Chat, I might. Oh, right. Hold on. I gotta do one thing. I gotta. Add another, I guess, like a window capture with the voting window. Boom. But how do I make this? Filters, chroma key, maybe. Can I color drop that? Custom. What? Huh? There's like a separate overlay window, but it looks like this. I mean, I can crop it. We don't need to see total votes. I don't know how to make it like transparent. Because when I put on the chroma key, ah, okay, I got it. I'm so smart. Okay, that works. There's one issue, chat. The old chaos mod is up top, I think. Okay, I think all you have to do is write the number. We'll see if this one works. What was that? That's the menu for it. Okay. What's so big? All right, so we'll see if this works. So the other timer is actually the old chaos mod. I gotta disable it. There's a timer for this. Listen to the ill shit that I bring, bring. Heavy-headed figure coming out the pits, the smog, the fog. You think you can roll this van without killing his boat? Hey, ride him. No, I don't know. Ocean docks. Bruh. Man, it wasn't outside. Why is this square on that side? Am I not supposed to go here? He like a clockwork. And it's true. I'm like somebody. Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your own. Yeah.
Man, there's a way to show the timer.
Yo, this is Defy L. Juba.
Timer bar.
Liberty City. I sent you my demo 9 times, Julio. Stop fronting.
There's so many settings in this shit.
In the game of checkers in life, sometimes you make the wrong move and get jumped. If you made the wrong move and need money fast, we're here to capitalize on that. Some people are destined to make the wrong move over and over again. It's okay. It's all right. What are possessions in life's treasures if you can't cash them in?
Self-imposed crisis. My eyes.
Brokerage and pawn will secure the funds you need for
the timer's under the other timer, you think?
Just bring in your your stock, jewelry, electronics, munitions, dust, automobiles, power tools, home, movies, children, exercise equipment, pets, coin collection.
Yeah, I think you're right. Spleen, liver, or kidney. Maybe. Actually, I don't know.
After all, some habits are expensive.
Where am I?
Proof of ownership. We're about the most basic exchange. Goods for money. We'll buy anything, including your dignity. A Figo brokerage in pawn.
You corrupted. There's no timer on the overlay, not that I can see. 1990 motherfucking one. Hey,
check it out, y'all back once again. Julio G
representing, Fudge.
Putting down that West Coast. I gotta hit you with this NWA, always into some man. I love this track.
This car is so weak, I can't get up here. Where do I drive to get up from here? Ah. Did they make a global weeb dance emote? Messed up. Concerning 7TV. Help, I'm too based. For my own good.
What's your point? Grand or Gene?
Fuck. Alright. Killed someone right in front of the cops. Doesn't matter, had sex. Oh, it's a redeem? Okay. Is that Dr. LeMonkey in the chat? He's here flexing his PhD again. Where I gotta go? What? Bro, what the fuck? Use the movement keys and the jump button to move. Press enter vehicle to teleport to the ball on foot. What? Hitting vehicle sets them on fire. Hitting pads kills them. I don't know how to steer it. Oh, it's like the... Why is the timer not going down? Guys! Oh wait, it is. It's just really... Damn, that's one lethal bouncy ball. Yeah, I gotta make sure I don't kill Ryder. What? Why? Huh? Wait, what? I can spawn dudes. Bro, this chaos mod is very chaotic. Oh, never mind, that was me. What's Australia mode? Oh, is everything upside down? Bro, I'm in Night City. What is this? Jack, get me out of here. How was your poop today? It was pretty intense. Dude, I literally woke up from like my stomach being too full and I had to take a shit. RTX Realistic ENB Simulator. Chat, either get me out of here or kill me, please. I guess I can maybe, dive. Yeah, it was a spicy poop, an intense poop. It was crazy. Go get your toilet seat blessed by your local spiritual leader. Save me so much pain, says Dr. LeMonkey PhD. I'll make sure to do that, Doc. Thanks for the prescription. Bro, he's like coming up by himself. I'm holding down control and W. And he just, he's doing that turn back by himself. I guess he doesn't want to drown. Interesting. So... Hold space when underwater. What? Okay. How does that help? Ah! It's this shit. No, why? I can't. I can't even kill myself. Gotta do something. Swim to the edge? I am by the edge. I'm stuck in like a tiny box of invisible walls here. Look. Oh, maybe not. Okay, I found an opening now. Alright, that should do it. Okay, good, good, good. Finally. Fix this.
What the hell?
I'm alive! I'm free! I lost weight from that traumatic experience, too. Why only... slow as trucks on the road. Wait. Wait, I'm in the passenger seat. Take me to your leader. Fix the timer? I don't really know where the timer is. Timer bar. Position. Set. Zero. Oh shit, what's happening? I don't know where the timer goes. This is what the voting window looks like, guys. That's what I'm putting in there, but I don't know where the timer goes. What the fuck? Oh my god, that is terrifying. I could close the game, turn off the other timer. Ew! This is really disgusting.
Shit! You got gap, not cap. Keep it like that. I don't need that.
Oh. Classic. God, I hate this one. Corner! Ah. Corner! Aye. Corner! Aye. All right, Ryder, let's try this again. I'm still like this? Didn't the effect end? Am I gonna be like that in the cutscene as well? Doom, doom. Let's find out.
Hey, run!
Low. Nope. Run! Only in game. It's a big car.
Roll this man without killing us both. Hey, Ryder, where we going? Oh, shit. Probably get this man. What's outside when I came through? My homie LB, he like a clockwork nigga. I'm like something, motherfucker.
Give him a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homie.
How did I even get to this place? I'm confused. Where am I going exactly? I'm like... oh, I gotta get on this big road. Where's the ramp? Here? Gotta go fast. Yo, what the hell? Oh, I feel so sluggish now. Oh my god, look at me. Like some weird gondola or something. Pepega? Ocean Pepega aim. Interesting. Madge, why did you get the spot? Man, this shit look real. This shit, serious. Yeah, Pepega chat, serious.
Are we up for this?
National Guard, fool!
Cock soldiers.
Match the gross G-O-G.
Open wide people happy. Yep, gate by shooting the switch on cock other side of the wall. What? Wait, I need to shoot something? I have no guns. That's big problem. Jump the wall? That's what I tried though, I couldn't. Is it because I'm spider guy? Bro, am I just gonna be like this for the rest of the game? Aw, oh, Jesus.
Man, just shoot the switch next to the damn gate.
I have no fucking gun, asshole. Give me one. Ay, caramba. So what do I do now? I could kill some random guy and hope they have a gun. Jump on the car. Weep! Boop! Chad, give me a gun.
Better than real friends. Radio X.
Dung. Jump it! Bro! Why can't I climb the... Why?
Man, just shoot the switch next to the damn gate.
Oh my god! This is gonna work.
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for show.
Careful! You're the one suicide missioning, driving through the fire. And the flames. We carry on. I'm gonna wait for this to settle down. It's getting worse. How long is this gonna be on fire? Get the gun before it's too late? Bro, if I run through here, I'll die. I see though, you too. Teleport plus no replays plus L plus ratio. Bro, the memes are very lit in this chaos mod. So now what? I can't run when I'm a fucking spider either. Congratulations, you've won a 420 USD GameStop gift card. To claim, follow Nem Pot Friend. Oh.
Ow.
Ow. Fix my body, please. Yo! What's this? Come here. Why is there a cop doing donuts? Wait, what?
I can hear
ah!
Ain't you got- You people never learn!
Whatever, motherfucker, you don't scare me.
I hope I get my body back. I don't, okay. Bro, look at that people penis. Type an effects name without spaces in the chat. Oh, shit! Wait, you guys can straight up just... Oh, you guys can just type the effect you want, I think. The problem is you guys don't know yet the names of the effects. You can maybe see that on the website, I guess. This is like Z Chaos Mod or something? I don't know. Once you guys learn the effects, that's OP though. That's really cool. I've never seen that in Chaos Mod before. And without spaces. What? Wait, all of them activate? You can even see who wrote it. Wait, this chaos mod is really tight. Why are there megaliths on the-
It's on now.
This is a really good chaos mod. I want this for all the other games now. This one is super well made. Chat, should I restart the game and try to uninstall the other ones so we can get rid of this timer top middle? Okay, why is this-
What the fuck? Ah!
Let's do that real fast because it's pretty distracting. I wonder how we can get the other timer going. I don't know why it's not showing up.
Don't make-
I can't even. Why can't I? Okay. Look at my menu. Chaos mod. If I just move this folder out, maybe. Wait, what? Delete. Okay. I'm just deleting some random stuff. Surely this is gonna work out. It's not a wheel spin! Shut up. You know nothing, Jon Snow. There's ZKS mod for GTA 4 and 5 as well. Yo, Q-Chick!
And my favorite chat member is you.
Yo, another month with my boy Nim.
Lalandish, welcome back. Welcome back, man. Thanks for the 56 months. Guys, we need some new sub alerts. Remember, nim.gg/contests. Go send in your sub alerts. We'll look at them in like a week or so. Nim, the next sub alert describes your weekend. Okay. Wait, the timer is still there. I didn't manage to... I don't know what to delete. I have two Chaos mods installed. Unless that was the correct one, but I don't think so. Fuck. Trilogy. No. I'll show you. Okay, I got rid of this. A folder called Chaos mod and Trilogy of Chaos mod, this one. Now what do I get rid of? This is ZKS mod. We don't want to get rid of that. System 32. In the data folder? Scripts. Oh yeah, scripts. Ah, it's in here. Okay. Back in... Hold up. Back up. Just because. And then I just tossed that. Maybe not. Okay. That should do it, right? Sorry about this, guys. I'm trying. Huh? Ah! How? Okay, I still have scripts. I put it back. It's something about this ASI. Oh my god, it didn't help. Wait, did it? Oh. Okay, chat, I don't know how to get rid of this fucking thing in the middle. I don't know what to do. Because that's the wrong, like, Chaos mod timer, so it doesn't do anything. It's from the old one. But at least... You know. I got my save back.
Hey, run! Low. Run!
Crop it off.
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No.
No, juicers are not allowed to vote. Okay, we go. Get in the van. Wait, why does Ryder... Okay. Hey. What the fuck? This takes me back. How do I get onto the right highway?
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit this city throw at you. CJ, you gotta
see. Is that a timer, too?
Yeah.
Did I just... Did that do anything? Ha! Ah! What are these physics about? What? Someone... Oh my god! Is that real? No, it's not. Nothing happened. Bro, I'm still not on this highway. Why do I always struggle so much getting onto it?
I really enjoy drinking soda with a straw, but I want one in metal that won't corrode.
Yo, check this out. Here's a silver one.
Wow, a silver straw. Where'd you get that?
At Blotto's, chula.
Blotto's has all kinds of helpful accessories.
Wow.
To break up oregano in the kitchen, check out our oregano grinders. Blotto's, we make daily habits fun.
1990, motherfucking one. Dude, this Windows HUD lasts for so long.
To play a record like this one, it's only on Radio Los Santos. NWA, always in the sun. So what you gonna do, Dre? Kick
it. Huh? Hit the Papegas as they come up. For every 10 successful hits, Chaos is disabled for plus 1 second. If you get a score below 30, you fail. How'd I play, though? Tutorial. I have to strum and everything? Okay, how do I go back? Oh my god, they have it. No, way too hard, dude. I'll die. Barracuda. Slow ride is easy. Do it. Do I have to do the whole song? Ah! Dude, what? Dude, I'm dead. In the time before the light, in flames of dance, eternal rain, we ride towards the fight. When the darkness falls down, in the time the double light, the sound of evil laughter falls around the world tonight. Fighting hard, fighting on cold steel, through the wastelands evermore. The skeletons will my fear hurt. I cannot. Oh my god, I just drooled all over. Can I please change song? Shut up. Why are they all so hard? They're all on like expert, dude. They're all on like expert.
Take it easy.
na na na. Hey. The chords were really hard to hit with like your, oh shit, I'm playing this game with like your fingers. That was really much harder than like with the actual guitar, you know. Sheesh. They were all on hardest too. What's up with that? Fuck, now I need a gun again.
Man, this shit looks real serious. Are we up for this?
With controller. Too bad Son of Dirge, I'm lucky. Chat, I need a gun. Yes, we can try the strats.
I'm big, but I ain't too slow.
Wait, actually, this guy might have a gun. Wait, I have a. Wait, you guys gave me a gun? Yo, thanks. Is that a cop who just watched me do that? Na 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 na. But how do I shoot?
Keep annoying.
I still need to climb across.
Man, just shoot the switch next to the damn gate.
Chill, bro. Oh. Oh.
Suppressive fire! I'm going in!
No way! I'm in Night City!
I'm moving up! Hey, you got a new hole in your hair?
Frick! I'm gonna move this AI thing. I see it's about here. La 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 la. Chat, unfuck me, please. Hey, Boog Kitty. What's up, dude? Thanks for the flower. You got one flower for me and one flower for chat. Strong wind. What are you guys hiding? Oh, look at the wind.
Man, just shoot the switch next to the damn gate.
Ran to the car? Nah, F doesn't do anything. Shit. Teleport me. The higher the scoring Guitar Hero run, the longer no chaos lasts after. You're absolutely right, I just remembered. That's what it said. I'm a big boy. Does that help? Jesus! What a dump truck. Go to the water. But can I get up again then? We're about to find out. I can't go to walls.
The switch next to the damn gate.
Will you shut up and help me instead? Enter a car now? I can't. Nothing happens. My hitbox is the same, I think. Oh, you go up on that side? Oh, chat! I can't leave. That wall still counts. Wait, I didn't even die. Fuck, I sort of wish I would have died. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. Ugh. Getting soft locked a lot with this KS mod. Yep. Poor upload. The fuck's going on over there? Pinball. Hey, Marcus MML with the tier 2. La 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 la. Thank you, Marcus. Welcome back. That's gonna be my weekend. Unforge. Maybe this works. I can't believe it's... I think maybe... No, it's not gonna work. There's still gonna be a wall here. Burning memory. Help is on the way. Alright, I look forward to seeing it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Please, 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 please. Ass! It's still a wall. I can't get through it. I'm stuck. Help me, step chat. I'm stuck. You downloaded CS? Did I inspire you to do that? Oh! Oh! Alright, well, I mean, it's an improvement. Now I'm stuck to this car, but I guess when this timer runs out, I'm good. What's this guy doing? Okay. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Is this a car from the cut? Ah! What happened? Oh, Australia mode. I come from a land down under. Is this guy friendly? Probably not. Now he's not anything. He's with Jesus now.
Oh, shit!
You gotta be shitting me with... Oh, okay, never mind.
Nice
Boom.
Job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for show.
Same.
Now All right. Open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
I smell ya.
Okay, we in. Move it, Ryder.
Do they have any weapons? My ambitions as a rider. Get in the forklift truck. I remember this mission. Isn't this a really hard mission?
I'll watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up.
How? Ah, 8. Wait. It's this, these boxes. What? Is this one of those, physics thing? Never mind, I got it. Uno? Oh my god, you guys are such assholes, you know that? That really the funniest
Shit,
you can muster,
CJ.
Saruman?
Shit.
Hey, the mission didn't even fail. Ha! Follow that, losers. I got work to do, leave me alone. Wait. We gotta go through here, I think. How did he... Let me out!
Fuck you, man! You're in, I'm ready.
Bitch ass! Oh,
Only people holding a valid pilot's license may enter.
Oh, my bad. I didn't know. Okay, are we good now?
It's too many damn weekend soldiers.
Shit.
I'm gonna need you to apologize, bitch.
Oh, my God. Definitive edition. What the hell is happening? God damn it. Vicari, 6 months. Welcome back. I just cracked my nuts. I can't turn my camera. Is that part of the whole definitive edition thing? It's all buggy. Oh, thanks, chat. Hold up. That's not rain.
You.
Yeah, I gotcha. Mm-hmm. What? Hello? Did the game crash? Or was this you guys? The game isn't crashed. His arms are moving, but I can't do anything. I can't move my character. I can't click escape. I can't interact with the game in any way. Just wait? What am I waiting for? No, I can't see the options you guys are voting for. No, I don't see that overlay. Oh, but I can still do this. So does that mean that it actually is working then, or what? Same effects across multiple PCs. What? Audio. Select. Wait, what? Audio?
Check.
What do I do, chat? It's broken. The teleport to heaven broke it, you think? I'm not spinning the wheel on this shit. It's not fair. Spinning the wheel is for, like, actually giving up. I'm not doing it. You guys spin the wheel. You guys were the ones that voted for something that broke the game. Yes, he fucking gets it. Spin or wait? That's what you get for that. Spin the wheel for chat. You guys spin the wheel. Okay. Yeah, it's actually broken. Guys, wheel spins don't count for when the game actually fucking crashes, okay? That's not how that works. Na. I can't even. It's because I have two Chaos mods installed, but the other one shouldn't even be running, though. So, yeah, it says not responding here. Boop. Jemper is at work. I passed my bachelor exam. I'm now officially a Bachelor of International Law. Nice. Congratulations. Sign the dotted line right there, chat. Oh, shit. Here we go again. Haven't done a single mission so far. Let me hit that family. Hose is out, homie. The chat keeps just TPing me. Not driving. Stop jumping in front of my van. You think you can roll this? Okay, seriously now, how do you get on the highway you need to be on? It's this one, right? Man, so I just go straight?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean Docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when
my
I came.
My way through. Or the how highway.
We like a clockwork ninja. Real
what the people. Hell?
I'm like some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, maybe? And now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah. Boon, thank you, Odd Swizzle. Just like the song when you're 18 with a bullet, got my finger on the trigger. I'm not afraid to pull it. If it gets out of hand, I know some mafiosos with the pull out weapons. Drift City, baby. Sitting there wondering what's happening in Plaza. Yeah. This is for the prize. Yeah. This is for the prize. Doesn't translate the hitbox. This is good. What the hell? The inverse. They got a lot of new shit on this chaos mode. Quite impressive, really. I thought of all of this crap. This song is nice. Okay.
I want to give a big shout out to my father who's in the joint. Thanks for getting rid of mom, dad.
Oh shit.
This is the spot. National Guard Depot. We're a
huge corporation. Man, this shit is real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, boo. We can't sue. Ain't no match for Grove Street OG.
Sure thing. So there's no way to jump this. I think I might be too fat. I have a suspicion I'm too fat, but I don't know if that's why. Okay. We'll just do this strat again.
Give me this vehicle.
Hey, you fat shit.
Well, I need to cap the FPS. That's what it is. It's fine. This works too. Rainbow Road. What does that entail? Wait, what? This worked before. There we go.
Hey, stop where you are!
This ain't my usual mode of business.
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for sure.
Who's shooting?
Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Yeah.
Okay, we in.
Cock-a-doodle-doo, that's the sound of the drum. I have an opinion I'd like to share with chat. Alright, let's hear it. Chang Lung Bao.
I watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates.
That was his name.
Okay, homie, let's load this shit up.
He says San Andreas is better than Vice City. Okay. That was one. Count with me. Spinner! Why don't I get that? Sette put in här och rotera. Here's number two. Okay. Number three for me.
Shit, CJ. Shit.
Oh no. Number three for me is anything free. Aye, this hurts my brain. Ah ha ha. What's going on? Okay, last one, I think.
It's too many damn weekend soldiers.
Boom.
They got Wait. More crates outside, CJ.
Ah, shit. Where?
My hands are dangerous.
This camera shit. Ryder died? Why? You guys gave them miniguns? You fuckers. At least give me one of those.
You got anything else?
Woo-wee, mama! Alright, at least I'll be untouchable next time around. Brat. Little nice little fart sound. I just need to not die now.
Lunch money.
Alright, well, let's go back again, I guess. Try the mission again. Or maybe a different mission. If I can find it. Buy some new clothes. Why? So check and change them with some... What? Why is the car locked? Why is the rum gone? Juiced 2DS. What does that even mean?
You're about to pay hood tax.
Take it. That's the hood tax. Yeah, Man City, Real Madrid tonight. It's gonna be really exciting. But I'm telling you, City wins. It's gonna be pretty easy even. City wins 3-1. Holland scores 2. And someone random scores the last one. Rodrigo. Boom. So yeah, every time I back someone, they lose. So now I probably jinxed them. Pep Guardiola's gonna should come knocking now. Unlucky. Fuck you. Are you saying you're a Manchester City fan? You only watch English League? Bro, what? Ah! Champions League is not English League. Ah! Don't kill me, I have a minigun! Fuck off! Stop! Why? Oh, magnet. Well, that's dangerous. Ashley in 9 months, welcome back. I'm gonna hide in this corner until this runs out. Ooh, I better make sure I don't get crushed, though. Okay, perfect.
I gotta get something to relax me, Ese.
Sup? What even is this place? 69 cents only. LSPD. Actually, what is this place, chat? I don't think I've ever visited this store. 24/7. Huh. What can I get here? Like, oh, there's like something you can pick up here somewhere, right? Food? No?
You know who I am, chump.
What? Wait, it's empty? Hey.
In jail, being on top ain't gay.
The vending machines? Spunk? Ah! Oh, you fuckers. I had a minigun. Darn it. Everyone really hates you. It's like in real life. This game is too accurate.
Boo, I fuck you.
Yates. Did she say she fucks me? I can't do the Ryder mission until I have a gun again. Or maybe you get one, I don't even know. I don't know, because I don't know where that Uzi keeps coming from. Where are my other missions, though? Nim, can you? Can I what? Can I what? Rotten jeans, finish the sentence. I need to know. Oh my god. What is this weep prompt? I don't know, JoJo. All right. Ba, 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 da, da, da. I had to say, today was a good day. Guys, remember later tonight, GeoGuessr with Henry.
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean docks.
How we get this van?
Colon 3.
He like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable. Unlike some of you.
Ah, fuck. Here we go again. Are my keybinds saved? Yeah, they are. Good. Okay. The problem is everything is on hard. Can I change that? Like, why does it have to be on hard? That's not very nice. Pussy? I could play hardest difficulty if I use an actual guitar. Wait, do you think I could? Maybe I could. Wait, what happened? Wait. Okay, configure keybinds. No, it doesn't work. Nothing happens when I press it here. Damn, that would have been fun. I don't know. Wait, what? Wait, it's sort of working, but sort of. The strum button works. Might need to be plugged in before, yeah. Wait, I can do this with the guitar? Wait, no. You need to keyboard map the controller. Why can I press? I can press the green button to say press a key, but then when I'm pressing it to keybind it, I can't. I can control the everything here with the fucking thing, except for actually keybinding. That's so weird. It works, just try it. Wait, red? Bro, red is... No. Nah, it's like it's controlling the menu, but not the whatever. It doesn't work. Alright, it was worth a shot. I'll just play it like I did before, so... Okay. I will do, what's another easy one then? Whatever. What happens if I don't get, like, Keyboard like a guitar. Yeah. Here you go. No, I got it. I lost my little brother and now I lost 74%? No matter how much shit this W. CJ, you gotta stick. Where am I going? Yeah. Yes. Dude, my fingers hurt so much from that, like my arms from the strumming. Yeah, I should bind it differently. I don't understand where I'm going though. Wasn't it the other way? Strong armed? Okay, I used numpad 0 and numpad 3 to strum. Try putting your fingers on those two buttons and then just alternate press them really, really fast for an extended amount of time. And you tell me how your underarm feels. You don't have them? Oh, loser. You guys like pressing stuff, huh? Try Control V and enter in chat. Really, Forsen? National Guard Depot. What was that code? Some guys, someone just posted code that hacks the FBI.
Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs.
Nom nom. Wait, I don't have a gun again. I don't understand. Why do I randomly get an Uzi sometimes and sometimes not? We're gonna have to fist the soldier somehow. No car grab. Harry Potter?
Come on, Mark. Don't be a fool.
It's in the car? What do you mean in the car? And the Philosopher's Stone! Maybe I can land on the military guy. Nah, it's not enough time. Boom. What the hell? I could run this guy over, but there's a cop right there. I have to wait for the cop to leave.
Man, just shoot the switch next to the damn gate.
God mode. God mode? Okay. Hold up. There's a parachute, though. I TP'd the streamer. And I... Wait, wrong way. Will always... Who remembers when Bogdan and Frank Fritugo got stuck on the top of this tower? Oh, and what was the name of that last guy? The guy that had the dice guy. But I can't remember his actual name. We'll always love you. Roland was his name. Because he rolled. The streamer guy is not called the LGX. Okay, we're dropping Tomato Town. Proportional voting? What does that even mean?
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
Hold up, I noticed now the cropping. Boop. Is that better?
Get the hell out of my
way. Oh God. Hi, I heard your cute voice on Discord. Are you single? Yes, I added you because you're a girl and a gamer. Tis an awesome thing to see.
Man, just shoot the switch next to the damn gate.
The fuck?
Go open the motherfucking gate, CJ.
Wait, thank you, chat. Thank you so much. Oh my god, it TP'd the whole car. I've never seen that before. This Chaosmod truly is something else.
I miss her women too, but it's strictly business. I'm
little bitch.
Oh shit, she has a knife. Ah!
Come on, boss, they get
this
him
is
up.
Straight jacket.
She's got attitude, bro. Wait, I could use that knife. Shit.
Just shoot the switch next to the damn gate.
Ryder, no! Fuck, man. Double insane stunt bonus. Yo, what does this guy want? You're a buster. Meanwhile, the cop is just like, yep, just another day.
That it, fool?
Fudge.
Mess with me, and I'm gonna put you in a
chat. How can I find a different mission? My blips are fucked up. I'm sick of this mission. Which blips do you think is the mission? Ah! Ah, this, I hate this one. Scissors?
Okay.
Scissor me. This actually looks like, I remember when my 3090 broke through Dark Souls. I think it looked like this for a bit. Oops. It's very accurate.
It's a revolution out there, and quite frankly, it's time to start
revolution.
I'd rather be dead than ignorant. Learn from me.
I'd rather be bred. Ah! Coming in hot to this next mission. Highway to the danger zone. Da, 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 da. The scissors are right there. You're telling me that's a mission? All right. Hold on. I got to do a little cheeky landing here. Shouldn't be too hard. With the God Hammer. Ah. What happened? That's bullshit. Uh-oh. Okay, so that's what happened in the plane. Poro piss. For a prolapse. The mission here. You're right. Thank you, bruh. Mods, modaka.
After 5 years on the East Coast.
What?
It was time to go home.
What just happened?
What's up? Carl is sweet.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
Is this the cinematic, right?
She's dead, bro.
Nom nom.
Passenger, show us your hand.
You guys want sunflower seeds?
Stop. Get down on your knees. Now down on your stomach. There you go.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
My money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took
you
so
long. Why is it so dark?
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Ah.
Oh, my bad.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard. Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bad. Hey, man, my bad.
Hi, Frozick.
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my moms. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean.
Let's go, Chroma.
Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Nah.
What do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry, a fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you and retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
Wait, Valkyrie's taking the train?
Me this time.
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here.
Yeah, I'm hyped for the match and I'm rooting for City.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. Shoot on bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut,
I didn't
Carl.
Skip the cinematic because it felt disrespectful not to.
We'll be right over.
Or to skip it or whatever.
Oh, shit. Here we go again. Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country.
He said the line.
I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years, but the ballers won't give a shit.
I can't see anything. New game TF. What do you mean? Wait, is actually new game? What do you mean? There's no shots. They restarted the whole fucking game. Hi? I mean, that's just not even... And why is this so dark? It's max brightness. What's happening? I can't see anything. Problem? Yes, that is a big fucking problem. I'm not replaying the whole shit. HDR issue. Did you know that the voice for that cop was Samuel Jackson? Bro, you think I don't recognize Sam's voice?
Move, bro.
What is this? I'm gonna try this. Don't call me a jackass. Or the jackass. Okay, your will spin punishments don't make no sense. It's all saved now. Ah, fuck. Why did I start this mission again? I'll never finish this. Chaos mod. Why do they always jump? The NPCs in this game are so dumb.
You think you can roll this van without killing this boat?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean
top. Or suicidal.
This van. It wasn't outside when I came through.
Come on, come LB. You like a clockwork, bitch.
I
give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit this goes.
Did Dr. The Monkey just take a bubbling shark in the chat? Nasty. Hey. Driving down the street, trying to avoid the heat. Gotta be careful when you a gangster. Be nice to y'all. Jesus Christ! It's Jason Bourne. My ass is gonna be torn if I don't get away real fast. Thank God I'm a good driver and not a diver. Because there's no water on the road. Only a toad.
What are you doing with your life, apparently? Because watching a man shot her bread on the internet.
Gotta go back in the alleyway. Now sway to the left. Slide to the right. That's right. Give me a smile so bright. Jesus.
Appreciate that.
Steel Grin, Painsket, 29 months, welcome back. So longest time you've gone without jerking off, Nim. When I was born till I did it for the first time. I'm not telling you the amount. Because that's weird.
Here comes a nigga from the dark side. Think about a
All right, deja vu.
Man, this shit looks real serious. Are we up for this?
Chat's not gonna like randomly TP me away or whatever and fail the mission for me here, right? They're gonna let me actually finish this mission. What's up, guys? I'm confiscating this vehicle. Huh? What's happening? What's happening? How to get out of this shit? Bro, what? Chat, let me out. You don't need the weapon, you can punch the switch. Well, now I have it anyway. How do I randomly get the Uzi all the time? Dude. Get these damn beach balls away. I don't know how to get out of this. Nom, 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 nom. Beach mouse be- Is that real? No troll? Is that legit? Get me out of here so I can save.
Hey, shithead!
Laws.
Are you wearing a diaper?
Chat, get me fucking out of here. Am I wearing a diaper?
Mommy!
Cops, kill me! Guys, straight out of the Matrix. Just another day. I will remember you. All right, now we go and save. Giga W of hell. Every time I finish a mission in this game, it's just because of a prompt. Kind of funny.
Cool. It's a jacking, homie, not a murk.
Ah, some K-Rose. Beach mouse, beach, beach mouse. Ah, oh, fucking hell. Again? You guys like this, huh? Such a What? Yeah, I should have held my keyboard. The only thing is I barely have room. Barely have room for it. Where am I going? Alright, I'm going to save, right? I'm gonna save.
You're on K-Rose with me.
Where the fuck am I? Love her. Come on, baby. Baby. It's kinda crazy. Eh! So, was this actually passed? Please. If I go here now, is it gonna be a different mission? If so, I'm about to... Oh my fucking hell. It's not. Well, no chaos. All right, I have no chaos right now. You think you can roll this van without killing this boat? Hey, Ryder, where we going? I'm so ragey.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja.
Real deep. This is bullshit.
I'm like some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother.
So why did I just see mission pass? Did you guys only trigger the actual thingy? Earthquake? Is it gonna be... Hey, the earthquake is... Earthquake is sort of realistic for once. All the chaos mod earthquakes are always like... bugging on a stack. Earthcake. Who wants some earthcake? It was fake pass into fail in one. Oh, so you failed the mission but made it look like it passed. Why would you do that? That's just sinister. Did you play GTA 4 Chaos Mod? No, I haven't even. What the hell?
Get in and drive, motherfucker.
Well, there's a fucking plane in there too. Nah, only in New York. Jeez. Where am I going? Why can't I submit more than one sub alert for the contest? Oh, can you not? I didn't know that. Ay, caramba. Why do I see it? Oh, GTA minus two. I see it from, instead of top down view. Ah! Ah, someone failed the Jenga. I see it from fucking below. That's really confusing. Yikes. I have to think. I'm stuck.
Check it out, y'all. Back in the house, Julio G, Radio Los Santos. Before I do anything else, let me give a big shout out to my man.
No,
Lesson,
dude.
I'm a real big fan of the show, man. So
no,
thanks for listening.
Get me out.
I appreciate.
I'm making no progress, chat. Just give me some like funny, innocent prompts for once in my life. I guess this one's pretty innocent. Ugh, it's really bad.
It's not our own this.
Not anymore.
Don't hide in the bathroom. Show your stash for everyone, baby.
This is the party.
Alright, let's see. Scissors. Scissor me.
Hey,
Is you high?
You know what? This is the re-rocking of a rock star. Rick James.
Rocking the Casper. Yeah, that's good. I'll be less touchable in this thing. You guys thought you were spawning an actual rhino, huh? No, don't get the truck, idiot! Oh my god, get this thing! Why? Is it locked or something? I can't enter it. That's fucking annoying.
Come on, tough guy, I need your paw.
I think it's Aladdin you from Jafar. Dude, it. Ah. Me eyes. SCP-087. I heard a pretty good creepypasta once that was like the monkey paw, but like a modern take on it. Where she went to like a website and put in her wishes. And she wished for like a million Instagram followers. And she got it, but they were all haters and stuff. It's pretty entertaining.
Hey,
boom!
Excuse me. Loke around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke! Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
They were all weeps.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey. Yeah.
Yeah, my dad isn't going to win. You're washed up.
Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Can't even win their league.
Hey, what up, Loke?
He's frying his hand.
What's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust. So you happy now, homie? Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get a deal for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Whack cat.
He obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about,
get
man.
Get that shit off
down
the airwaves.
Ground, on the tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that
Dr. LaMonkey.
Kill him? Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be a tenant.
Don't eat that cat.
And that's the only time he leaves dog side.
Okay. The game crashed. Woo! Fucking hell. I have to pee. Okay. Well, that was unfortunate, but that still seems like a more stable KS mod than the other one, so that's good. Chat, I'm going to switch to some Fall Guys now because I want to practice. I'm playing Rivals on Friday, and we're going to play games with Henry in like an hour and a half-ish. So that's the plan. We can do a media share with Fall Guys.